So ADHD is my area of expertise, but I also walk the talk because many of my family members have ADHD as well. And I know that the assessment and management of ADHD is game-changing. It's life-changing. For children, it markedly improves their academic ability and their social experiences. One sees the same in adults, their relationships, their ability to manage their work, and the ability to manage all other aspects of their lives, driving, etc., are markedly improved when they're treated. So I think it's really important to recognize that ADHD is real, and it's one of the most manageable and treatable of all the illnesses that we see in medicine. So I'd encourage you to be hopeful and optimistic about ADHD, because ADHD can be helped.